All right, you can send us messages during the show or even after the show if you're a podcast listener. Just go to our iHeartRadio app and hit the talkback microphone. A lot of people were at the Luke Combs big show at Acrisure Stadium over the weekend. Let's get to this.
Hey, Mikey and Bob, this is Kayla from Washington.
Yeah.
I was at the Luke Combs concert, and he brought Kenny Pickett out on stage to shotgun a beer with him. And
magical.
The place went crazy, and it was one of the coolest things I think I've ever seen in my entire life.
Ever seen in your entire life.
What a moment.
Kenny Pickett shotgunning beers with Luke Combs on stage at Acrisure is one of the coolest things she's ever seen in her life.
Go, go, Kenny Pickett.
Yeah, there we go. Uh-huh. Go, go, Kenny Pickett.
Also, Doc Hodges was there and Ben Roethlisberger and Steelers.
All right, hold on. Yes, it was a little bit of a Steeler overload.
That's a lot of quarterback there.
Can I mention what happened with Doc Hodges? Did you know this at all?
I did not even see Doc Hodges was there.
Okay, Lainey Wilson, country singer, she's opening up. She's one of the opening acts for Luke Combs.
Okay.
Her and her entire band are wearing Doc Hodges jerseys, which, honestly, I was watching my timeline over the weekend. A lot of people real confused on he doesn't even play for the Steelers anymore. You know, he was like this magical fourth string quarterback that got in for a couple games.
Where do you get that many Doc Hodges jerseys to start off with?
Somebody tweeted, Lainey Wilson and her entire band are wearing Doc Hodges jerseys. I'm sick. And Doc Hodges retweeted that. Me too, dude. Like, he had no clue what was happening.
What?
And, yeah.
He's not, like, related to her or something?
No, no. Somebody else typed, is Lainey Wilson wearing a Doc Hodges jersey at the concert tonight? Homeboy is going to be in heaven when he finds out. Doc Hodges tweeted, did she really? Y'all are lying. And then he tags Lainey Wilson, holla at me. Lainey Wilson responds, this is me hollering with the cowboy hat emoji. Like the smiley face with the cowboy hat emoji.
What is happening?
Lainey Wilson. Doc Hodges said, hey, Lainey Wilson, you're all wearing my jerseys. The whole band. You made the band wear them too? Like if she was just wearing the jersey, I'd see. But the whole band got on Doc jerseys? Damn. So she responds, this is me hollering, which, oh my gosh. And then, yeah, Doc Hodges just tweeted, oh my God! Hello. So there might have been some connection there. We might have something going with former Steelers.
The most
like
action Doc Hodges has seen in years, man.
Come on, man! He's world champion duck caller. How dare you?
Oh yeah, I forgot he is world champion. I take it back, Doc Hodges.
He could duck call my pants off if he wanted to.
Is that a thing?
Duck calling pants off.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, if you get close enough to Doc Hodges.
Damn.
I tried. Now I'm trying to do it. No. Oh, my God. I did not have Doc Hodges being such a big part of our show today. What's happening? Why did I just
You better be careful doing those duck calls. My pants might fall off.
Let me see if I can get your shorts off. No, I used to be able to do a good duck call. Hold on. Let me try this.
Wait.
All right, here we go. Hollering at country singer Lainey Wilson. Sounds like the end of duck mating. Oh, geez.
That one sounded like a fart gone wrong.
Yeah, okay. What was this segment of the show? Ben Roethlisberger was also at the Luke Combs show. But yeah, the moment of the night, obviously, Steelers starting quarterback Kenny Pickett up on stage, shotgunning beers with Luke Combs. Hey, if that's what happens when Luke Combs comes to town, what the hell is anybody that's associated with the Steelers, current or former players or even Doc Hodges, what is going to happen when Morgan Wallen comes to this dance? If that's what happens with Luke Combs, what the hell is going to happen at the two Morgan Wallen shows? Obviously, we had a lot of people who listened to our show that were at Luke Combs over the weekend. We got this message.
Hi, Mikey and Bob. I just wanted to reach out to you guys and let you know that my friends and I were at the Luke Combs concert this past weekend, and a game that we played while we were there was finding people that looked like both Mikey and Big Bob.
Okay.
So every time we would see someone that looked similar, we would say Mikey Dupe or Big Bob Dupe.
What is happening?
We love your show and listen all the time. I mean, hope you guys have a great day.
We appreciate that, but I also want to apologize to every tall and fat guy that was at the Luke Combs concert, including maybe Luke Combs himself.
It's like they're yelling.
Who's a Bob Dupe? Like when Luke Combs comes
Big
out.
Big Bob Dupe. Yelling at him.
I mean, I could probably be a Friermuth dupe, right? If Mikey I saw Pat Friermuth, he's kind of tall, right?
I imagine just anybody over like 6'3", 6'4", just gets Mikey Dupe.
I love that. There was just a group of women yelling our names at the Luke Combs show.
What a fun game to play.
At oddly shaped strangers, right, too.